me Joycelyn, and today I'll be doing my new squishies from Taiwan. It's only squishies, but others that cheeses a haul and all this random stuff, so that was excited. But firstly, I got Donald and Daisy, and I don't watch Mickey Mouse. Yeah, so I don't really know like what are they like do and all this stuff. And I got this cow squeeze toy, and it's really cute. It's a poop, and it's really easy to squeeze up. Yeah, this butterfly. And I pop up because kind of like, you know, squishy because it's in the packaging. I got the, how do you call it? What fish is it? I forgot already. This is pop eye. Something like that. And squishy that I will pop up. Then I got this Doraemon. And you only can find this at Taiwan unless you sell it in Singapore or other countries. And it's like a lantern, or this is a sky lantern. You can see the words are in Chinese. And it's so adorable. Squeeze out the Doraemon head. I got this catapult, and yeah. Because I actually didn't really break it. Wait. I lose it. Yeah. And this is like a takoyaki, and this is actually an octopus if I'm not wrong. Here's the fan plate. Yeah, today I think I'm not going to pause on my videos. Yeah, I'm not going to pause it because I'm quite lazy to do so. And then I got this Tesco. I thought it was really cute, so I just bought it. Really soft and squishy. Not in any like original packaging. It's not in that original packaging. I got this squishy toy. And my squishy has a very loud noise. It's like a strawberry. This full set of Lakuma like food squishy. And yeah. There's this six designs. And I got six of them. And then I got this Pluto, if I'm not wrong. It's really soft. And lastly, there's Pig Space Toy, and got Pop Zoo Life one, and then Pop Eyes. So yeah, that's pretty much it for this video, and have a good day. Bye.